This isn't Democrat, this isn't Republican. These are bipartisan mayors from all around our country that are making a statement. So it's hugely powerful when the U.S. Conference of Mayors makes a statement on something like this, that our kids are not going to have tobacco. They're not going to have, you know, flavored tobacco, menthol. We'll protect our kids from the dangers of tobacco use and making sure that they don't fall prey to something that's going to hurt their health. Having mayors from all over the country, all parties, making that statement is powerful.